Hi guys, we're getting ready to go close the deal for our house. We're about to go get the keys. So we're here turning in close to our neighborhood area here.
So we're coming into our area close to Hoogsta here. And then we're going to be going into our new hometown of Hirschtelle.
So this is a little bit of what it looks like. Here's Gary.
Here's River. You excited, baby?
Yes.
Cool.
Alright, so here's everything the way it looks. There's all these beautiful fields over here and windmills, and we're ready for our new house. Yes, the really beautiful clouds too. It's a beautiful day. The streets here are tree lined and everything looks beautiful. We're going through all these beautiful fields here and approaching our new
Bis September müssen Sie also hier viel Geduld haben. Angefangen haben Sie schon auf der
Okay, we're 3.5 kilometers from our new home. We're almost there, guys. We're really excited. We're going to be coming into town here in just a minute.
Kind of in the background.
it's Nicole.
And Gary. Guess what? We just spent our first night in our new house. And it's very cold. we're excited. We're basically got a whole house furnished and dishes, everything. We had our first cup of coffee and are making big plans to transfer power and gas and water and get registered for our new town and discover the town.
Yeah.
So first order of business is go down to the local bakery and see everything that they have, and I will report back.
Yeah, we have to see if they have Milch Cafe.
Yeah, we love that Milch Cafe.
Yeah.
We might have to get a machine so we can have our own Milch Cafe.
Yeah, we'll let you know tomorrow.
So we have a lot of cobwebs to remove and cleaning. The previous owners actually cleaned up the place pretty well. They left us everything from towels to bed sheets to kitchen towels to blankets, pillows. We went out and bought a couple of new pillows.
Yeah.
And that wasn't cheap, but they're like down pillows, and it's like, it was pretty nice.
Yeah.
And I guess we'll get to be back to you shortly.
So, yeah. Okay. Oh, reverse room. Mystery door. Huh. I need to know what that is. This side of the staircase. Okay. Front entrance. Oh, okay. All right. Next to the kitchen. Small kitchen. Goes to alley. Breakfast nook. Front living room. Ties back in. Okay. All right. Oops. Upstairs. Oh, vielen Dank. Kitchen. Dry goods. used to have a shower. There's the shower now. Alright. Toilet. And toilet. That's a classic. Okay. Back in the hallway. Another bedroom with sink and I swear I have a carpet just like that. Okay. Oh, attic. Big attic. Okay, back down.
Bye guys.
Bye.